So just came down to, who was going to finish, the clock started ticking down to the end, that we did.
What was going through your mind? I think last year was even 1-1. I saw you kind of clutching your head, holy crap.
I think that's what I realized, we could actually win this game. So not that I ever doubted them, but, that's a very, very good team. We played some teams, throughout the course of the season that were some quality teams, but nothing we did yet.
Talk about their defense in the first
half. They just shut us down in the first half, and they caused us to play on our heels and play like we had been playing in state tournament games for the last couple of weeks. So we just had to be focused.
For a lot of that half, though, they had a kid half-assy size on her. What was the disrupting part of it?
We were trying to get it into her, and then all of a sudden, she was, she was keeping a body on her, and then it looked like she wasn't open, so we were a little tentative getting the ball into her. So.